You don't have to live in fear. You don't have to live worried about what's going to happen tomorrow, what's going to happen in an hour, because Jesus is so real and he loves you so much.
Let me tell you about the great physician, Jesus Christ. He came over 2,000 years ago and he died on a cross. And the blood that flowed on that tree is still as strong as it was back then, today. And he can set you free.